In Aqua Lapis, the folded and molded wools in silk are embroidered and shaped to express the elegance of nature in an outpouring of rhythm. Nature is grandeur, the rush of sea and river, a confluence of the natural world, in dramatic contrast to the strong shapes of stone. These two elements, water and stone, have given me my artistic impulse.
Thank you.
Organdy Trilogy, Variations, concludes my most recent series, The Rock and Water Wall Sculptures. Now you will see early examples that influenced me and are also part of the Art Institute of Chicago show.
Thank you.